autographs today, please. It's too early. I haven't even had my coffee. This is gonna be hilarious B-roll footage for you because I don't have a card key to even get in the door.
You do!
Told you. Hilarious.
Really people all across the world will be laughing at that.
That's right. That's right.
That's right, Nightline.
We're saving lives through
laughing. Laughing with you and at you.
Did you just say that's right, Nightline?
Yeah.
Hey, Nightline. We're saving the world through laughter.
Okay.
You're welcome, Nightline.
Do we need that again?
Okay.
I will send them.
How cute.
All right, cool.
How long did you write?
A minute and a half.
Whoa.
I write hat of spoons, and we get
hat of spoons.
A hat of spoons. This is why I'm in Hollywood.
Yeah.
Eat your cereal, kids. Stop hitting me!
I can get it if you want.
Ow! Oh, thank God, Nightline's here. Nightline's here.
You saved his life.
The abuse.
He's about to die.
You saw the abuse. I like it. This is Nathan Kress, who, when he first started iCarly, was like a lawn gnome. They had to put him in riser shoes.
3-inch platform shoes.
Riser shoes like this. And his voice was like this! And he granted wishes. My first wish is I want to be on a number one show. He was like, wish granted!
Lo and behold.
And now look at him. Yeah, so, been working out. This is my Hollister shirt. I shot basically exclusively at Hollister.
That's actually a lie.
What I do is I like to keep them grounded.
That's
the way I see it.
Yeah.
I keep their heads from getting too huge, because they keep walking by newsstands and seeing themselves on the cover of Teen Beat and Bop Magazine. You know, and I'm still waiting for my GQ cover. That's not coming.
That's funny.
Keep moving that fantasy world there,
Jerry. Hey, easy!
Oh!
I'll get there! I'm working out, too! Yeah,
I think that's more
orange. You orange?
All right, your official orange from now on?
Who's got what?
Oh, no!
Who's got what?
I got blue.
I know! I need my coffee, Diva!
Okay.
Jeez!
So we have a few.
Oh! It's always like this, Adam. Every day on the set, it's just Diva! Just on my back!
Don't.
Can I kick something?
Don't drag.
Can we get a PA I can kick? Oh!
Power of the law, Miranda!
You gotta knock it off with a pranking!
All right. You're right.
Okay, and now we're back in Miranda's, in Carly's bedroom. And she's at the vanity and she sees a horrible monster on the screen. The monster turns and steps and dancing.
Did she say nice things about me? Because I will tase her if necessary.
Uh-oh.
I have the taser. We haven't had to use it in a long time. But
I said lots of nice things.
So I said nice things about you, too.
Oh.
That's going to get on TV.
Thanks,
Ryan. That's going to get on TV.
Did it seem sincere? It seems sincere, right?